Tell me about the role in the film.
Well, if I tell you about the role in the film, I'll be giving away the story, and I don't want to do that at this juncture. I can only tell you about the theme of the film. The theme of the film is love. It kind of constitutes various elements. It comprises various elements like love, friendship, companionship, lust, affection, attachment. It's about these elements. Because of Vasu, then because of the role, of course, though it appears as very superficial. In the script, the role appeared as being very superficial, very flimsy. Though she was there throughout the film. She was just there as a kind of very flimsy scatterbrain thing, and it was a big challenge for me to infuse life into this character, to make her appear as someone, as a flesh and blood character. You know? I'm playing a model in the film, a model come aspiring actress in the film, and the major challenge was to kind of present, was to kind of bring out the human element in, you know, the people who are supposed to be glamour people and who are not supposed to be humane. The film is almost complete. Today is my last day of shooting. It's our last day of shooting today. And your next question?
How far do you think you've been successful in portraying this character?
I don't know. I cannot say how far I've been successful. I don't want to sound cocky. I don't want to sound very confident of myself, because I'm not really confident. I'm confident of myself as a person. I'm confident of my efficiency. But you can never say, no, it's so subjective. This entire profession is so subjective. It's subject to so many things. I cannot say. Well, I have been, people have congratulated me. Like, whoever has seen bits of the film or the entire film, congratulated me.
What?
It's okay, it's natural.
What do you think would be the highlight of this
film? No, I think it's saying very intelligent. It'll be the director's victory. It'll be the director's, it's the director's film, and the plus point of this film is that it puts across very intelligent issues. It puts across intelligent issues in a very subtle way, in the language of the common man. Oh, he's a brilliant director. He is a brilliant director and a wonderful human being. Yeah, what I'd like to say is that it is very subtle, and our performances, we've really put a lot of heart into our roles, into our respective characters, each one of us. Anupam ji, Jugal, Satish ji, Pratiksha, Deep ji, all of us. Very few characters in the film, and they're very true to life characters, and it's a very heartwarming film.
It's like an unusual subject.
It's a very unusual subject. It's an unusual love story. It is a very unusual love story. People will get to know more. A woman is usually looked upon. I think I can bring that across. I've been successful in doing that. Is that people will not only want to see Pratibha as a girl who exposes. They want to see her as a child who's got the body of a woman. You know, a woman is not just all body. She's also a lot of soul, a lot of spirit. The spirit to survive, the spirit to kind of hit back, the spirit to be kind of brave in the face of adversity, to be an indefatigable person. I'm not feeling so eloquent today. I'm like very sleepy.
What do you think Basudha signed you for? Is it for being Mala?
No. You think that? You think a person of Basudha's stature, of his intellect, would sign anyone on the basis of his or her parents' credentials? I don't think so. And I think that's a misconception that people have. People will sign me because of me, because I can deliver the goods, not because of whose daughter I am, not because of who my mother is, or who my father is, for that matter.
What was he expecting from this? Is it, a tremendous person? very powerful role? Or...
No, it's not a powerful role. Don't expect fireworks from me. No, I don't believe in delivering fireworks. I can, but then every second person is doing that. This, it's an effort to be really different. It's very subtle. There are a lot of nuances in the performance of this girl. You know, on the surface, she appears to be very happy, very disconcerned about what's happening around her. But then there is an undercurrent of concern, of love, of affection, of attachment. She's not just a smart little girl with no heart, as she's made out to be, as she's supposed to be, because she's living in a very competitive world, because she is struggling to carve a niche for herself in a very competitive profession. She also, in spite of this, she also has a very human heart. She has the heart of a child. And I think that has come across very well.
What are the background of the film? What are you seeking?
It's set in current times, in these times. And it's a film for the common man.